tonight has just become almighty. And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. And it's for the WWE and the WWE Undisputed Championships. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
You think you know me?
The Hall of Famer is here! The ultimate opportunist, one of the most cunning superstars in WWE history.
Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. The Prince has arrived. A man
judgment on all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Finn has an impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing.
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. A competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
The time has come to fall and pray. Dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
I can't imagine one of us be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
I'm ready now. Stand in front of a ball.
The rest of the competitors are locked in their pods as the first two are starting off this Elimination Chamber match.
This is one of the most devious structures that WWE has ever introduced. We've seen the sheer pain and carnage that can unfold in a match like this. Oof! Getting cut down by surprise.
Oh, man! Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
And Cross evades that.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
Setting up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
Sinister face of Cross.
And look who it is, guys.
Cover here.
Shoulders up before two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, what a power slam. An impressive sequence from Cody. Finn Balor's under the gun.
Butterfly pile driver.
Ooh. He fends off the attack. Nothing fancy, but very effective. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. A lot of ways to win an elimination match, but Corey, do you have a preferred strategy?
Well, being the strategic mastermind that I am, I'm personally a proponent of letting everyone else do it and then coming in fresh at the end. Some people might take issue with that strategy, but the name of the game is winning, and you do whatever it takes to get there.
Wow, springboard attack.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Cross slam. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Getting tossed.
Oh my gosh.
What's coming next? The back suplex.
Finn able to get out of the way.
And returning to the ring. Some damage already. And out of the ring he goes. He's got him scouted. What a punch. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Drop kick. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
to break this submission, and the left hands will do it.
Precarious position here. Electric chair on the face buster for the victory here. Kicking out in time.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going. Oh,
that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Great strength being shown here.
As shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And deep into the match, Lashley's offense has it loud. Yeah, Balor's had to deal with a lot of rough patches already in this match.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Oh my gosh! And Lashley sent to ringside.
And the bell would have rang.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, face first off the post. He's back into the ring. What a counter by Edge. Oh, double boots. DDT. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent referee once again.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
Cover! Two!
And he's still in the game.
The veteran instinct of Edge on display there. Digging deep into the reserves to kick out.
Rhodes hopes for victory dance for the time being. But you know, he won't sell for long. And hits to the core keep coming.
Does he have him here?
Is still going on, defies all reason. And there was some force on that move. And he's able to counter. Ow! DDT! And back in the ring we go.
going way up high. Elbow throw, saying not today.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, what a counter. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Bashed right into the post on the outside.
What impact!
Body buster! Oh, did you hear the sound that made?
Uh-oh!
On the outside now.
No place to safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Target in the stomach to reverse that maneuver. Oh, no. Oh, stop right there. Go. Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
It is in position, ready to strike. Is it enough for Ed?
What in the world?
Not enough for the three count because the desire of Finn Balor is unprecedented.
Edge is shell shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
On the top.
It works.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
What grace. Float over.
Nice DDT.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Oh!
Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, God. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
He reverses it. Bobby Lashley. Oh, man, this dude is so powerful as he delivers the Dominator. He gets back into the ring.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Looks like Lashley got busted up on that one.
Oh, strong impact. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Are you kidding me?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Attack to the back of the neck.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
See Balor, hard ride to the outside. Have you ever seen a human being toss like that? And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh,
God. Comes back into the ring.
With the kick, Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick. Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
To the sky. Diving front drop kick.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Dominance. Power slam.
He may get the three count. Is it? You gotta be kidding me!
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Sitching in the hurt lock.
the hurt block locked in. Tap out.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
One more tap has been eliminated.
Solid contact from Bobby Lashley. Trapped in the cross face and pressure being applied now.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
And it rolls him off.
Olympic toss. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
Oh, drop.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's able to fend off the attack.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm.
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
No! Slam! Alabama style.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Middle rope, missile drop kick.
With the target,
hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And still in this.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And the knee.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
He gets sent down to the floor. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent. Vertebra breaker. The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
He'll take things into the ring.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Blast off. Is just having his way here.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Trying to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
That could put Lashley down for good.
We have a winner and even more, a new champion, Cody Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your WWE and WWE Undisputed Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
This win is spreading like a